just like that, a whole year has gone by. Ain't that right?
Yes.
A year ago, I had a planned induction, and it took a couple of unexpected turns, but I am so happy to say that a year later, this girl is thriving and sassy and brilliant and beautiful. She loves to laugh. She loves to speak her mind. She is a lovey. She gives hugs. I know. She gives hugs. She gives kisses. She hates socks. She hates headbands. She doesn't want to stay on my lap. She can blow kisses. Look, baby. She loves babies. She loves pictures of babies and videos of babies. Bye. She loves to blow kisses. She can clap. She can mimic sounds. She can say baby. She could say grandpa. Can you say grandpa? She could say mama and dada. She is almost walking. She scales furniture. She'll take a few steps alone, but she'll quickly grab onto something that's nearby. She loves putting anything in her mouth, so I have to keep things away from her. She's a ball of energy. I cannot believe that her first trip to Disneyland was at a month old, and her first road trip was at 10 months old. Huh. Her birth vlog came out a year ago, so I'm gonna react to her birth vlog right now, and in honor of her first birthday. So let's get right to it. Okay, so I'm gonna play Olivia's birth story, and if you hear background noise like that, good example. Olivia's playing in the room while I'm watching, so I apologize. Okay, here we go. It is 5:56. We're leaving for the hospital in about 30 minutes. I am all set. I have my hospital bag packed. And I am 38 weeks today exactly.
Dang.
And this girl.
My belly was huge.
Hi.
Aww. The kitchen is so dirty back there in the background.
Sorry. But I was to spoil you rotten. Now I have two girls to spoil rotten.
Jackie, don't cry.
Yeah, you are.
I love you.
Yeah, you are.
Oh, shoot, I'm wrong.
I love you.
I love you.
I know what's more. You know what's more entertaining than watching. Yeah. You know what's more entertaining than watching me and Ariana have, like, try to have a soft moment is you could hear, like, my sister-in-law, yeah, and my hubby, like, argue a little, like, bicker a little in the background. It's really funny.
Have a good night, okay?
Okay.
All right, please be good and behave.
Okay.
You good?
There we are. Sharp. Mary Birch. That's where you were born. Ducky. Oh, little hat. Tom did that drawing of Minnie Mouse on the whiteboard. God, I was so chunks.
So they just placed Cytotec. It's a medication to kind of help soften the cervix. Hanging out here.
I was so ashamed to say cervix.
About...
for the vlog. So funny. It's a medical term, people. Women have it, it's natural.
I have my IV going right now, just with fluids. Yep, just kind of hanging out here. And the medicine has to...
God, I had a double chin, like, real bad.
Things like that for an hour, so I'm going to be here in bed for a little bit.
I can feel it in my heart, you know? Aww. I want to tell you guys that I love you very, very, very much, and that I will be praying for you guys, and that I appreciate you guys tonight, and I love you very much. I hope you know that.
Aww.
I love you, Andy.
That was one of Olivia's Ninos. That's so sweet of him. It made me tear up a little.
God, I just realized, like,
and I totally forgot the new
really does not matter if you put makeup on or not. Along you're just gonna, like...
Video. So I just hopped on YouTube and...
Does not even look like I put on makeup or tried to put on makeup.
It just takes pressure.
Birthing ball. That thing rocked.
Birthing ball. How you feeling? What happened?
It's like the edge off of these contractions. It's crazy because, like, I'm still at 2 centimeters and it's...
Yeah, and my hair was long. Why did I even cut it?
6 in the morning. But, man, these contractions are, like, kicking.
I remember how the contractions were. It was not fun.
Well, they're not strong enough. Like, my contractions aren't strong enough to get my epidural, but, yeah. Fentanyl's helping, so.
And what were you saying, Jackie? That you were, you're jealous?
I'm jealous. It hit me fast, like, you know, kind of like when you drink them drinks that don't taste like drinks. Does that make sense?
I'm so dumb.
And then all of a sudden you're like, wait, whoa. And then you sit down both of you. So my doctor's here, yay!
It jumped from, like, I think 3 in the morning to, like, 7 in the morning, like, real quick.
45-ish right now, but she actually came in not too long ago and broke my water.
That really intense, was, yep.
I cried.
That was a very intense moment right there, having your water broken. No bueno.
It feels like a really intense exam, if you know what I mean. And then... Water breaking is just, it feels weird altogether, so. But yeah, that's what's going down. Has definitely made the contractions a lot more intense. So I got another dose of fentanyl. Right
unrelated now. To the video, the kid is playing with stacking cups back there, so. I hope it doesn't sound bad on the audio. Oh, my mom's there. Look at Nana's hair is all...
How are you feeling, Nana? Oh my god.
Indifferent.
She's anticlimactic. Shrug her shoulders.
She's like, whatever.
She's like your dad.
She's so chill.
I know. She's non-reactive. I can never get her fried or anything.
I know.
She never cries. What's up, y'all?
Gosh, I look super swollen.
I don't even know if I... No, maybe I did tell my camera already, but...
Okay.
Contractions were super intense,
mm-hmm.
So I demanded epidural. Well, I requested an epidural. Mm-hmm. So they just...
Yep, epidural came sooner than I wanted.
Maybe about 10 minutes
ago. Like, I couldn't handle the contractions, which is weird because with Ariana, I was like, man, smooth sailing. They put the epidural even though I wasn't feeling contractions. But with this one, man, with Olivia, oh my gosh. Those contractions were strong.
Again.
And they hurt.
Hello, Father.
I was like, epidural, epidural right now.
Hello.
Hello, Daddy. Hello, Daddy.
Dance break. Oh, Nanners.
No, took the mask off.
So it is 11:40-ish, and surprise, around 10 they checked me. I was only 5 centimeters dilated, and then they checked me, what, 10 minutes ago? I'm fully dilated and I'm ready to go. So we're gonna push in like.
God, I'm so fat. I have like a triple chin. Aww. God, my belly's so big.
I love it.
That's crazy.
How you feeling, Jerry? You look like so serious.
Hey, did you get my text?
So yeah, the plan was to start pushing at 12.
They're going to start pushing at 12.
Kids, don't drive in text or talk on the phone.
How are you?
I'm good. Hi, Thea.
Oh, you look beautiful.
Oh, yeah. It got real. Like, real. So, I'm pushing, and I pushed for like, I think 2 hours, was it 2 hours? I had to have pushed for like, at least 2 hours. And I was in a lot of pain. I forgot, maybe the vlog will show, I don't remember if it was my left side or my right side, but the pain was intense. And my epidural was just not, I think it was a pinch nerve. I think it was my right side. Sorry, the kid in the background. But yeah, I was in intense pain. That was like the most intense pain I've ever felt. I know. For an hour, I pushed for an hour. I don't know why I thought I pushed for two. Oh, because they were saying it was going to be another 2 or 3 hours of pushing from that point. After pushing for an hour with all that pain. And I think my doctor's right here. She's telling us, like, you could do C-section if you want. Here we go.
Before we go back, so that medicine gets specifically on that side. But, Dad, you're gonna be in the OR with us? Okay, so make sure you have your camera.
Dr. Chatre, I love her so much. Shout out to Dr. and Sharp. All of them.
Any questions, Laura? No? Okay. You did really good. Okay, you did awesome. We'll just have a baby sooner rather than later.
Honestly, I felt guilty.
Alright.
I felt so guilty for not continuing pushing. For a moment. But like what everyone said, you try your hardest. She was sunny side up, so Olivia's head was facing the ceiling. It would have been like 3 more hours of pushing. Terrible.
Yeah, official. So, you look awesome.
We opted for the C-section. I'm kind of glad we did.
All right, Lann.
Intense procedure.
We'll see you and Olivia and back.
Ready to go to OR, Mommy?
Jackie with the happy tears.
Look what you've done, Livy.
Okay. I situated Olivia with a bottle, so we'll see how quiet we can get her while we continue. Okay, let's do this.
I was in so much pain. I have no idea.
I sure was. Why? God, I look so dead. There's like no color in my face right now. I am, like, just...
I mean, you are pushing a human being out of you, or you were.
I was definitely, like, wiped out at that point. And my surgical cap wasn't even put on correctly.
All right.
so they started prepping Oops. Alana for the C-section. They told me to wait here. I'm in like a little box.
That's so weird.
But
they shoved in Tom already. In a box.
All right, here we go.
Hi. Wow. That's Kai Libby.
Hi, Olivia.
Hi, my mama. Hi, my mama. Hi.
Oh my god, hi, baby. Oh,
that's the most precious moment in the world.
Oh my god.
For anyone. Still gives me happy tears.
Wait till they're done cleaning.
Okay.
But that's her crying.
Yeah.
Who did it?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
I had to slow-mo the cutting of the cord because it went by so fast. So I had to actually put that little clip in slow-mo.
Aww. Hi, everybody.
They're sucking on her hand.
Olivia Belle.
I was in recovery at this point, so I had no idea this was happening.
Don't just eat your hand. Aww. Go ahead. Oh, you're already ready. All right, she is 8 pounds, 11
she's
ounces.
Almost she's 9 pounds.
Big, heavy baby. You're big, heavy baby. She's 20 inches long. So she's a big, long baby, and she's gorgeous. Look at her. Look how gorgeous she is. She got that benign nose. She
benign
has
nose.
My ears. I can't wait for
I
mommy
think she's
to
got
meet
my
you
nose.
When she's done recovering from her surgery. All right.
She's so white. Aww. She goes
at snack.
Gosh, I'm so tired, but... Nothing beats meeting your baby for the first time.
I'm feeling okay. Yeah. A really good sense of Olivia's right here.
Yeah.
Aww.
She's a whole lot better now.
Yeah. She's pretty amazing.
Okay, yeah, she was quiet. Cried a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
She only cried a little bit.
I hated. I hated the idea of a C-section only because, like, I wasn't sure how immediate the skin-to-skin was, but recovery was really good. The anesthesiologist actually, like, gave me a little bit of propofol to, like, knock me out for a little bit, like, while they were stitching me up. That was pretty good. Baby in real life? Okay. Aw, everyone holding her for the first time. So happy. So fun fact, everyone's wearing the yellow gown because they thought I still had MRSA. For some reason it was on my chart for the longest time that I had MRSA and I never retook the test. I don't have MRSA, guys, I don't. But, aww, everyone's reaction to Libby. Aww, the Ninongs and Ninongs. First, we got to go home. It's like 4 days in the hospital. Oh, that yawn.
dress be from Hawaii. It was so comfortable that day, but it was such a like gloomy day out. It was actually really chilly. Her first time in that car seat. Look at all those little feet. Okay. Who's that? Is that baby? Is that baby? Oh, how about you? Do you have a baby? Is that baby? Oh, hugs for baby. Can you give baby kiss? Yeah, give baby kiss. Yeah, so my final thoughts. I didn't expect the C-section. That was crazy. After watching this birth video, it just, you don't realize how fast things go. Like, I'm glad I have the video because you could like just really like rewatch those moments where like Olivia is being held by people for the first time. It's really nice to have that on film. It's really nice to have that on film because, like, you know, I just remember being so drained, like, the day that I had her and, like, even the day after. So, yeah, it's just really nice to look back on that and relive some of those moments. Did you like that? Yeah? No? Yeah? Can you blow kisses to everybody? There we go.